are in Berlin right now. You excited?
Yes.
You guys excited?
Yeah.
Yay!
And now we have to go find a bus to get to our hostel.
So it is Friday in Berlin and Kira's dead in the hostel. We're planning our day. What? Oh, yes.
Last night after I filmed that 2 seconds, we were just completely tired and we were trying to get here to the hostel. It took us until like 11 p.m. to get to our hostel, and then we were really hungry so we wanted to get some food, but everything was closed. So our dinner was very nutritious. It consisted of Pringles, Ruffles, which are called Riffles here, and these cookie things called Rondissimo. These are really good actually. And some water to balance it out, you know?
This is the view from our window in the hostel.
Right now we are planning our day in Berlin,
and we're going to go to some museums.
Yeah.
And
I found
things?
Where we are. Ah. We are here.
We should find that volcano thing.
Yeah, that's right here.
What is that?
I'm not sure what it is. There's it doesn't say.
This thing near our hostel, and it literally looks like a volcano.
Breakfast is done, and it was pretty good.
It was all you can eat for 6 euros. Now we are waiting for the others to eat breakfast, so we're just walking around Berlin a little bit, and we're going to go find the volcano structure thing.
The volcano structure.
I don't know where it is. I don't even know what it is.
And Kira, tell us about what you're scared of.
No. She's like, I have this image of a bird flying over me and pooping in my eye. Oh my god. I don't.
That is the volcano structure. From farther away, it actually looked like a volcano. Now it just kind of looks like a weird pointy crown thing. No distinctive features of this building that give us any hint on what it is. You look in here, it's just nothing. Nothingness. Hey, what's up? But who knows what this is? Maybe it's a closed building.
Still cool.
From the volcano, we come to this pretty park area. All of the changing trees, all the changing leaves. It is fall slash winter.
And it feels so nice.
These are the perfect leaves for my feelings right now. Also, over there, I don't know if you can see, but there are bricks, like it's like a foundation, so I really wonder what was here before. This looks like where the Disney villains live. All nice and peaceful and green, and then just dark depths of despair.
Hold me, Liz.
Oh, and a bridge. And over there, a plane. Why? It's a museum.
So I am part German, and growing up I ate a lot of German food, and my mom spoke a little bit of German to me and stuff like that. Are you excited to
yes.
try some German food?
I like the bratwurst.
I'm surprised that I actually recognize a few German words, so I'm pretty proud of myself. There's a Dalmatian. This is more important than me speaking.
Where is it? It's over there.
Yes.
Yay. Hey, raise the roof.
We're in the subway on the way to the Berlin Wall, or one of the biggest remaining sections of the Berlin Wall.
Over here would be where the guards would stand. And we're gonna walk along it. Right here, the hole in the wall is where a tank drove through the wall in 1989. So this entire piece of wall on both sides is a gallery. It's a good
reminder
yeah.
What was.
It's really powerful to see it in person since we've studied it. If you ever have a chance to come here, definitely come.
I wonder what these represent. Do you think this door was here before? I think it is. Maybe it's for the guards.
Oh, maybe.
What should we do now?
Go to that.
What is that?
Know. It's a pointy thing.
A pointy thing?
The only plan we have is to get food.
Now it is starting to rain thanks to this jinxer. It said it wasn't supposed to rain. Then you said you felt a drop.
You're saying that.
We are by the river and there's a sunken boat down here. And a duck. German advertisement. The Tribute of Pan Am. Dun, dun, dun. Well, it's like a little trolley. Here we have Queen Elizabeth on her wicker throne. And also the jester Kira. We're getting some food. I got the wiener schnitzel, but I already ate all of it. And you got a cheeseburger, yes.
Currywurst.
Currywurst.
I still have some.
Ooh, so artsy fartsy. It's actually really good. What's up, Marissa?
Hey, we're about to go see the Berlin Cathedral.
Picture perfect moment. Eating the camera. Oh, oh no. It's not nutritious.
I got it like after the bite.
The leaves are falling and it's so fall. What are you doing? I feel like I'm in Gilmore Girls or something. It's literally all like fall all the time in that show.
Obsession with snow.
Yes, but the mine is of leaves. Oh my god, I just got hit in the face by a stick.
Just kidding. I don't like you anymore, leaves. Oh my god, there's so many of them. I have summoned something. The Berlin Cathedral.
It is right there. This is the front of the cathedral. And I don't know if you can see. Oh no, you can't because I am in a
bad position right now.
But there's another dome up there too. This is huge. Where are we going? Yes!
We've done St. Paul's all the way to the top, and now we're going to the top of the Berlin Cathedral.
The creepy stairs. We're at the top of the dome. Ooh, what is this? Ooh, the copper. I like it.
Where's the volcano?
I don't know. Where is the volcano? That is the question.
Behind us, I think,
what the is the volcano? That was the dome. And now we are walking down the 200 steps. Hello.
Hello.
I'm gonna stop this in case I fall down all the stairs.
Here is the cathedral and we were all the way up right here at the top. Do a little dance for us, Kira.
Probably why I hate you.
This is the biggest leaf I've ever seen. Oh my goodness. We got some baked goods. We got a pretzel and a mandel was something. I forgot the name of it. Friends.
So we're back at the hostel. And we're supposed to be looking up somewhere to go for dinner, but we're just gonna take a little nap right now. We went to bed at like 2 a.m. last night, so, and we woke up at 8, so we're a little tired. Oh my gosh, Kira, oh, what she has to show you is beautiful.
We got a bunch of Haribo gummies. How many bags did you get?
Just five.
Just five and a Kinder Egg. I got one of those too.
Liz.
I am.
Liz is dead.
I agree.
Now we're actually going to maybe try to find somewhere to go for dinner and then come back and sleep because we have to get up at like 4 a.m. to be on our 7 a.m. flight to Amsterdam tomorrow. It's just constant movement, but I mean, who am I to complain about traveling to foreign countries?
We are eating dinner at this fancy German place, and we got a little cheese plate and meat plate and things on the plate.
Oh my gosh.
And some bread. And some ginger ale. Yum, 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 yum. Delicioso. Liz's conjuring spirits.
Burn my hand.
You did? Oh no.
Not really, just got a little hot.
You summoned them too hard.
It's just charred. It's
okay. Seance gone too hard.
And whipped cream. This is our cake. It is delicious. And I'm so happy.
It's warm and moody.
We finished this all in like 2 minutes or less.
Definitely less. It just like was on a conveyor belt into my mouth.
This is a place that we went to dinner. It's called No with an exclamation point because it means serious business. No. No. It's so cute.
It's 4:45 a.m. and I'm all packed, ready to go. They're almost packed, ready to go. And we're gonna have to go.
am so tired, and my hair is acting a mess, but I don't care. We're gonna go to Amsterdam, onto the airport.
Flight. Even before we took off, I was asleep, so I'm still waking up,
but I love this airport.
This is so cool.
Waiting for the tram.
In Amsterdam. And we're going to go try to find some lunch because we're so hungry, and then we're going to, try and go to the Anne Frank House and the Van Gogh Museum.
And the Amsterdam Palace and a bunch of other things because Amsterdam has a lot to
do. Top 10 things on our map. Yes. And we met the nicest person on the tram who brought us to this stop because they're nice. And he was so helpful. We had no idea where we were going and then he laid it all out for us. So thank you.
The tram is coming up.
That's the 12.
Oh,
that's not the wrong one.
We are in the city center finally. And there are so many big buildings. Oh, there's Christmas stuff up over there. Let me show you. Right there. It's out of focus, but I swear it's there. Oh, I love this.
Oh, there's the Christmas stuff. Now you can see it. Are we going this way?
Is this how you transport around Amsterdam? Oh, you can. Oh, am I allowed in?
What?
Yes. Ha 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 ha.
And I now know what weed smells like, so this is a learning experience.
We found a cute canal. You want to reunite the Fault in Our Stars?
Not right here. Okay. Okay, Kira.
We found a cuter canal. All of the bikes. We are at a Dutch restaurant.
I got the... Try and say the words.
Yours is easier to say. What did you get?
I think it was hotspot.
Hotspot?
Hotspot.
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 Mine was a really long word.
Yeah.
That I can't pronounce.
Whoa. Oh no, is it hot?
Really hot.
You just burn yourself? And I got a combination of those two and another one with a meatball.
This is our dessert and it's... What is it? Syrup. It is vanilla custard and yogurt. I forget the name, but it's short and it has a V in it somewhere. And
somewhere in the
middle. Looks really good. We have to mix it together and then we're gonna eat it. Let's do it.
So we just got our check and they come with these little hearts and mine says help. What does it want help from? Garden. It's beautiful. I'm gonna take you on a little panoramic tour because this whole area is so beautiful. There's the I Am Amsterdam and the museum and then some other things over yonder.
Welcome to the Van Gogh Museum.
It is actually right there.
Oh,
hello. The line is super long, so we're going to
try and reserve a time for tomorrow because that's a very long line and we want to go do other things.
So since we could not go to the Van Gogh Museum because it was extremely crowded, we're going to try and go to the Anne Frank House
and hopefully it's not as busy. It probably is still going to be busy.
And here is a very pretty shopping center. We're in line for the Anne Frank Museum. It's another extremely long line. It goes all the way down there, all the way around, and then that's that, I think. These are royal lampposts because they have crowns on top. High and mighty they are, looking down on the rest of us. Do some magic.
Where'd it go?
Wow, you're great at this.
Got it from the museum. So we waited about an hour and 15 minutes to get into Anne Frank's house, and it was very emotional. I cried. It was a great museum. If you ever come to Amsterdam, definitely go there, no matter how long the wait is, because also they give you Wi-Fi when you're in line. We all got editions of Anne Frank, The Diary of a Young Girl, and it comes with a little sticker and, ooh, a bookmark. I'm really excited to read this because just being there, I've always felt like I wanted to read it, but I kept forgetting that it was a book that I wanted to read. But now I own it, so I'm going to actually sit down and read it one of these days. Going to go get dinner, and then I think we're going to come back and sleep because we were up at like 4 something in the morning. It's 8:18 in the morning, and we're going into central Amsterdam to go to the Van Gogh Museum and take pictures at the I Am Amsterdam sign, because we went to both places yesterday, and there were so many people everywhere, obviously, because we're in a city, but we're trying to go at a time when it's less of a peak time, when there are less people, and we can actually take a good picture. And we bought tickets to the Van Gogh Museum today, so we will actually get in, not like yesterday.
We're on the tram, and it's super fly.
We're at the sign and there are no people here. Well, there are some people here, but compared to yesterday, there are no people here. We got a picture with just us in it, so that is a success.
Walking to the Van Gogh Museum, walking to the Van Gogh Museum, walking to the Van Gogh Museum. And over here we have a majestic dog. The line is already so busy. It's before 9 o'clock. The museum's not even open. And it's a huge line, but we are up here because we already bought our tickets.
We just finished with the Van Gogh Museum and we bought some souvenirs and it was great. How did you like it?
I loved it. I love Van Gogh.
It was great. And there was Edvard
Munch.
And I really enjoy his art. There were some other people too. Monet was in there as well. Mr. Claude Monet, yes. My favorite artist. It was so great.
Dutch waffles. Yum, yum, yum. We got our waffles and Kira and I got the Nutella waffle. Liz over here, what'd you get?
Syrup.
Now we're gonna go try and get on a canal cruise tour thing. I'm so excited.
What is this tiny car? It's driving on the sidewalk. I am so confused.
It's like a Vespa.
It's a Vespa with a roof that fits two people. At the park that has the Van Gogh Museum and the signs and everything, we're back here. We're gonna go up this area.
Or maybe we're supposed to come up this way.
Not up there. It's a nice view of the park. Liz is teaching us how to hacky sack. Good job. Again.
That was you. This is harder than it looks.
Ready, Karen?
Yeah. What are we doing?
Canal cruising.
We're cruising the canal.
In a couple minutes, not like right now.
Like 1 minute.
You ready for this?
Da-na-na.
UNESCO proclaimed the Amsterdam Canal Belt to be an urban ensemble, exemplary of early modern planning in Europe. Amsterdam is sometimes called the Venice of the North.
Another very nice boat.
Ligt zelfs circa 5 meter onder de zeespiegel.
To start at the beginning, we would have to go back to medieval
times.
Much
longer line than yesterday. This will be my houseboat. An actual
scheepsbouw van Amsterdam. Ook vele vissers waren er gevestigd.
So sing-song.
De eilanden zijn een van de eerste.
This is, I think, the business and maybe like government area of Amsterdam.
You will see the
Really cool. We didn't see this area
museum.
Before.
It was opened in 2012 and is the first large company. Door vele uitgeroepen als een van de.
These houses are called the dancing houses because they're crooked. There are gaps in between all of these buildings because they're so crooked. They're taking wedding or engagement photos or some type of photos and they're so cute together. And this is where the mayor of Amsterdam lives. Thank you, mayor, for letting us come here. These two houses are called the twin sisters and they're tiny and cute.
So the cruise is over and it was amazing. We got to see a whole different side of Amsterdam and just it as a big picture. But guess what?
We found one of these cars up close It's tiny. The tiniest thing, and they can ride on the sidewalks.
And that's the only complaint I have about Amsterdam, is that Vespas and these tiny cars go on the sidewalks in the bike lane, but every time you are walking around Amsterdam, it's a near-death experience.
Hey, your hat!
And it's scary.
And also, she got a hat.
Oh yeah.
Styling. Oh, and I got a sweatshirt at the same souvenir shop. And we're going to go find Kira some souvenirs. You look really cool. I like the pom-pom.
Oh my God.
And the one on top. So a coffee shop, if you didn't know, is where you can buy weed. In case you wanted to know.
Not that I'm gonna buy any, but you know, fun fact.
And here's the canal from the not in the canal perspective. I found my home here in Amsterdam. They will take me in as one of their own.
We're at lunch. We're having, this is called a duchy. It is Dutch white bread or Dutch bread, and then their fried egg and bacon.
This is the Royal Palace of Amsterdam, and we've been looking around this square for like 15 minutes trying to find it, and we just walked up to here and said, what is this? And it turns out it's what we've been looking for
the past 15 minutes.
You can't go inside or anything, but now we have seen it. And a sex museum, so that's cool. I really wish I spoke even a little bit of Dutch or enough to know how to pronounce all of these words.
We now are on our way back to the hotel so we can go to the airport to go back to London. So this is pretty much a goodbye to Amsterdam. It's really sad. I really want to come back in the future and go see like the windmills in the country or things like that. I want to explore the Netherlands a little bit more. And we figured out the difference between Holland and the Netherlands, which is a great moment in our lives because I was really confused for a long time. But now I know that there are provinces in Netherlands, in the Netherlands.
Hey guys, we're on the tram.
We are.
Look at the tram. We got a good seat.
We just rode the tram in the wrong direction for like 15 minutes, and we just realized that we were going the wrong direction. So like 20 minutes in the other direction. Nice.
But now this gives us time to look at Amsterdam in the dark. Now we passed the palace again. Only 20 minutes later. We're in the airport and we're at like a 7-Eleven convenience store type thing, and there's so much cheese in this one store. There's more over there too.
What's with the cheese?
Walking to our gate, Kira and Liz got some water. I got a caramel macchiato. Look how they spelled my name, it's so pretty.
You're all so nice. I just had a great time here, but we're going to our gate.
This is the never-ending airport. We have been walking for 50 years. And have to walk for 50 more.
We finally made it to our gate. And now I'm going to have to say goodbye. Because we're gonna get on the plane soon. We're gonna leave for London, which I mean like, we're gonna leave for London, so that's not too bad of a thing. This is goodbye. And I love you all. Toodles, until next time.
Goodbye, cheese.
Goodbye, cheese.
Goodbye, Amsterdam.
Goodbye, Amsterdam and Berlin and this weekend.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.